I just love music. Like, my mom loves music, my dad loves music, so, and music took me out of a dark place. Like, when I would listen to music, I would be, like, it's like I was in my own world.
Something I'm really proud of, which is crazy, is literally a kid coming up to me and telling me that he wants to DJ because of what he's seen from me through social media and what he's seen from me in person.
My name is Kenivah Bockari. I'm from Stockton, California. Both of my parents are from Sierra Leone, Africa. I'm a DJ. I go by the name of DJ KENZO. I'm pretty good, I guess. Not too bad. The type of things that I really like this is what I want to do is because of Sierra Leone. So it's like, it's very important that I kind of stick to those things and I, you know, represent my country and where my parents are from and pretty much where I'm from, because that's where my blood is. I'm fully, fully African. I was in this new city in San Francisco where I can try all these things I wanted to try because I was either too scared to do it back home or I was just too shy. And then that's how it began, like just really just a dream that I've always had since I was a kid. And being scared of it, I just faced my fears and started doing it more. The culture that we have is very, we like to celebrate a lot, like whether it's a wedding, birthday, graduation, and at parties there's always what, a DJ. So I fell in love with it when I was really, really little. Like, I got a lot of energy. I don't drink any liquor. I just really just love life. It's what drives me. It's energy. Like, I feed off other people's energy. I feed off my own energy. Whatever type of energy it is, I just try to exploit that and put that on stage. Honestly, next year I definitely want to brand myself as more than just a DJ. So those, I have a lot of projects I'm working on as far as like short films, music, album, and also events. I'm honestly doing really well for someone who is doing this full time. Like, I'm able to put food on, in my mouth, put food in my like family's mouth. And this is my first year getting everyone stumped for Christmas. My dad kind of treats me kind of differently now, because like when people at the mall come up to him and be like, oh, you're DJ Kenzo's dad, and he'll be like, who's that? Or something like, but my mom kind of, she loves it, like she embraces it.
It's a pretty, like, wild, like really nice club, so it should be like a lot of people there tonight.